Dulaney basketball coach Matt Lochte. Matt, great game tonight. Came over to the top rank with Perry Hall. Had an 11-point lead on them in the first half. The kids really fought hard. Second half, they just, I guess their big guns just got hot and slipped away a little bit. Let's talk about the effort.
Sure. I'm extremely proud of the guys. We got up double digits in the first half, but we also created a little bit of foul trouble for ourselves. We spun our wheels a little bit, and we knew Perry Hall's run, you know, isn't necessarily a normal run. So, you know, it's not like a 6-point run. They went on, you know, multiple 8 to 10-point runs, and that's tough to weather. You know what I mean? So that's the situation we got ourselves into, and we can't shoot our way back into the game against these guys. We got to really lock up and defend. The amount of foul trouble we had trying to defend their size. It was tough, and that's what happened.
You got an incredible performance from a senior, Amon Sanders. Did everything he could to keep you guys around.
Sure.
Talk about him and his career when he's been here. Absolutely.
Lamont's dynamite. Lamont, you know, has a few Division II offers right now. He's deciding whether he's going to go prep school or whether he's going to go straight to college. You know, he's an all Baltimore County, all division. He's a county all-star. He's a Buffalo Wild Wings all-star. So, you know, Lamont is a great player. He's 5'10", he plays like he's 6'5". I mean, he single-handedly kept us in the game that stretch in the third. I can't say enough great things about him. He's a great student, he's a great ball player, and he's an even better young man.
And you have plenty of young talent, so...
A lot of young talent.
You guys will be hopefully back in this position again next year?
Yeah. We plan to be right back in the mix next year. You know, obviously, Shea Evans is a very good freshman. You know, he also is an all-county player. You know, he'll be a year better. Chase Drew's a junior that'll return. He's been playing dynamite for us lately. Charlie Byers is also, you know, a key starter who returns. And then we have, you know, 3 or 4 JV players we really like.
It's Matt Lochte, Dulaney. His Lions played a heck of a game tonight, had a heck of a season, especially the last 10, 12 games. They're as hot as anybody in town. So congratulations, Matt.
Thank you. And tip our hats to Perry Hall. Excellent job.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you.